Hold on. Let me see the audio. That's fine. Sorry guys, I did that last stream now. I had to go drop my son off to go home. But we're back nonetheless. We'll just these two episodes in one day, as we have been doing lately, let's be honest.
Lucian didn't sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers unless they fall to harm.
What's that? What's he? Right, quick, quick, quick. Fucked his up.
Okay, now for the main event. Everything okay?
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, poor Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
I swear, it's so stereotypical. As the shit he says, I think they're annoying. They're English people.
Tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur.
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Boop.
Book less fucking Vegas.
Right? It's insane. All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
Well, I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week? You'll be some baby.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh, Mum.
Unstable. Find autophage blueprints as you explore alien complete quest. Maim zombies by slicing off the limbs to collect autophage tainted zombie parts. Customize your weapons with powerful perks and use the zombies' powers against them. What's this one? In fact, how are bullets consumables? Make that any sense? Collectibles, weapons, unstable. Right, so I need to collect that shit. Pardon me.
Am I changing? Am I changing?
Infected flesh. Okay. How you go this way? Nice, money. How do you? In this way. Shit. Ideal.
Clue. Smashed to mitts.
Ooh.
Lovely.
What's in here? Need deep cut safe key. But nice if I can find out where deep cut safety is. Yeah. There is. Hit me with that shit. It's fucking him. Another one of these bad boys. Oh, it's him? Alright. Motherfucker won't leave me alone. What's that? Needs power. I've got a fuse. Oh, yes. That was brilliant for doing that. Check the lock behind Lenny's. What is Lenny's? That's a thing. Hey, hold on. What is this, Lenny's? No. I'm confused. Bang, take that. Aha!
Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's. Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi, Dylan! Welcome to my day job.
Died? Damn. Right, that better. Or should I be the shotty? I don't know. Well, we had the rifle easy ago, so the rifle's probably got nowhere doing much damage. Unless you can upgrade it to make the power. Oh.
Alex Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's.
So far, shotgun's better. Let's get that. Oh shit. What? How the fuck? That's done.
Dylan just fucking burned, man. He just ignited with rage. What the hell is going on inside of me? The prize, Dylan Innards. Patton said I can use this.
Let me go back to him. I wonder if I can get in there. Needs Green Garden key. What's that? That's 209. Oh.
Back to the craft of T&K.
I'm trying to get in there. Alright. Fuck it. I wish there was like a vehicle you could drive. What I mean? Right, we need to get bullets. And I need to repair all my weapons. And upgrade some new ones. You do? Fucking ass. Oh fuck! Wait. Ooh, what's this? What is this? Get that blood pump and slay zombies perform counter attacks to build fury. Nice. Oh! Oh, mate, I didn't see that cunt. Ba ba da ba da ba da ba. I do apologise. That was my bad. My awareness was just not there. Where am I? Where the fuck am I? Come get me. Haha. Right. Before I tell him, let's see. Right. Upgrades. That'll be cool. Ooh, close to getting that. Back. Oh, we should upgrade that as well. With the light as well. And then just shoot a bit like that, roger that. What was that new one I got? That one, wasn't it? The katana. Upgrade that. Oh, I need shit. Right. Okay. That's actual acting. Oh. Scrap. See if I can put a shot in that now. What's this? Gives a moderate physical damage boost to the system effects as well, yeah. Wait. No, I'm not putting that on. There we go. So where's the guy?
For all his character issues. Voila. Both of them? Both of them. Was, you know, respectful? No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces. Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life. It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
Nah.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
Yes, boss man. Let's get out and kill some zombies. So, 292, 262, 27. I'll come this one then. Watching that. got all these zombies. Sayonara, I'm not doing these. Damn it, bitch. Into the military zone. What's just like a big sandcastle? I like that. Assholes, you know what I mean? Through here.
Anybody home? Zulu don't surf. Lovely. So. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars.
Hang on. What can I pick up? Hey. Oh, it's just in there. Wait. Cool. Jeez. Turn it as well. It needs power. I've got fuse anyway. Fuck is it, don't want that. Good stuff. We need to buy some more fuses in. I didn't know what's that.
Stay frosty, Jay. Of course I'll need the fucking coat.
That's already just looks mad.
2 stars.
Let me know that. Rewarded.
The officer of the day had the code.
The officer of the day? What is this? Fucking who does best?
Duty roster. Hold on. I need to know when. Fella on duty was Hicks. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie?
My guess is a zombie.
Not a sausage. Jacob Nielpois. a sausage.
Not a sausage.
Jacob Mielpois. Nope. Lovely.
Give me a second.
Still got to find Hicks, or at least his tags. And he had a bad time. Potty time.
Alright, there's up. Cancel the lockdown.
Voila. Oh, fuck. Red rum. Of course. Set phases to exfoliate.
Of course. Woofed. I'm dead. Right. What the fuck? How did that? I must have just set fire to the barrels. But I only banged on the flare. How can that fucking create fire? I'm a zombie, no bloody. I don't know. I'll try to actually say that. Sorry, troops. The death tally must be up at about 100 already. I'm only episode 5. Come on.
Voila. Oh, fuck. Red rum, of course. Set phases to exfoliate.
Watch out, Heather. So what I never use as well that I forgot I had that I don't see anymore. That's there. I never use that anymore. I've never used it in the first place. Rapid. We don't need to fight him. Shut your
my
face up.
My ass is mine, and mine to toss alone.
Mine to toss alone. Ship it. Oh, I just wonder if there was anything in there. Before I do anything, give me a med cap. Wait. But I don't want to go through there just yet. Another med cap. See, I can hear them. Right, fuck it. Kill them all. Ah, bollocks. Ah, come on! I fucked it though. I fucked it right then. I can't tell the stuff that was there. Special for the attack. Oh. Keep it. Can't keep it down. Hold R1 in Fury mode to vomit. Oh, blood! That is so good. Hi, Mom. Oh!
Rabbit soup coming up.
Thank you. Pick up the fucking protein bar. There's so many of them. Bro, they just keep coming. Where do they keep coming from? Oh. But what? Oh. Man, how many zombies have I just killed there? I'm talking probably about nearly 100. Just to get by there, you know what I mean? I think they just kept coming and coming. What the fuck? Come on. Oh my god, I have to go through here again, don't I? Hold on.
Rabbit soup coming up.
Come on. Oh. Oh. Yeah. How many people I need to kill? Let's be honest. My.
Listen! Ow!
Man, that zombies I killed, man, that was unreal. We gotta drop now. Has to be. My days, that was nuts.
Sterling Hotel. Doc.
Hey, let me feel this.
CDC seat out of here.
That was so, jeez, that was hard. Like, it just kept coming and coming and coming. I get to this hotel. See what Dr. Reed can do. Right, come on, man. As I said, the loading's so terrible in this. You've been sitting here for what, 2 minutes now? Again, it came out in 2023, that sure has got a lot of loading stream time. Huh. Selling hotel.
Ocean Avenue. The Selling Hotel must be close. This green zone is looking nice and quiet. The Sterling Hotel. At last.
Just got to clear these down, is it?
Everyone's had the same idea.
How? Oh! The bus, that's it. How does it get in? Tight. I'm not. I'm tripping. That's why. Huh? Ah, you. Get off me, silly man. Head stamped. Take that, bitch. Safe.
Signs of survivors. Awesome.
What's in here? What up, silly? Oh, fire axe. What can I drop for that? Oh, sword. I'm not going to use that. Scrap that. It's not fire axe. Right. Can I go up there? No. So how did I get up there? Hey! Just clear another fucker. Right. Again. Somehow I got the security pad.
Smell that crisp laundry.
Can you? Eh?
Big hot bath, and it's a first class seat out of LA. Steady, I'm human and enchanting company.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us then.
There isn't enough ketchup in the world.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine.
Hey, shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but specialness on it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC is gonna want to talk to you. So
doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I?
CDC's going to...
CDC, right. The CDC is gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way. So glad you're here. Now they're gonna send a chapter to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
None. I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So you call a chopper, or...?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then yeah.
We're out of food! We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out!
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hey, Jacob.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, no. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys.
Hey,
we'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out
there
that
you... I'll just let her go, Doc. She wants to be part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter, okay?
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm gonna let you out of my sight?
Oh, come...
I'm gonna let you turn into one of them like your mother...
Oh, no.
Tisha?
These domestics. Family domestics. He's sitting with a Mac 10, crossing his arms.
I shouldn't put this on you as my friend.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. Yeah, this is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
You fucking punk bitch. Not you.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
I'm knackered. I could sleep for a week. Oh, I could murder a full English.
You were infected and now you've unlocked your first skill card tainted by the all five skills. Look for the hanging skill icon, can be any skill tier. The more of them you equip, the more attuned you will become to autofish. Equip more of the skills to also higher tiers. So hanging skill. I'm bulky, but don't want to focus. Take damage or drain fury. Taking damage or drain fury. What have I picked? That one? What's that one? Fits of our dash suit. Right, lads, I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you enjoyed the two episodes today, and I hope you have a good rest of the day, and as always, I'll see you on the next one.